unknown yellow flowers bloom. The season of her death returns. I could not realize at first what was coming for me. What would happen to me? Their memories fade, but the pain lingers. Necks severed, bodies ripped apart. This nightmare will haunt me for eternity. Heartless beings like yourselves could never know my agony. My torment when she mourned before my eyes. Body torn into pieces. So do not weep. Like the seasons, death will return.
Lift your head. Now open your eyes, slowly. Take a breath and look around you. You have to fight until the end. I'll find you.
Back.
Hold on, I'm getting a reading.
Max!
Wait!
found that day was a miracle. It would be our salvation to fight against the Celestials, humanity's greatest enemy.
This is it.
They found us. Celestials hunted us down. I knew they'd keep chasing us until they ripped our ship apart, and I had to save her. I led them away from this world, away from her. We both knew the cost of using the gates. When you travel at light speed, time slows to a crawl. It was only days for me, but an entire lifetime passed for her. And in the chaos of those final moments, we never said goodbye.
No, come with me! Wait! Please! Tom! I love you.
Our service, our sacrifice, discovers worlds, seeds hope, breaks empires. We are the Travelers.
Thank you. 陈嫂。
Without fail, the final moment comes when you least expect it, in ways that are not foreseen. When nothing is right, when all is lost, the most vulnerable are stripped of all they possess. Perhaps just a misfortune and a belief that life will always deliver a fair trial.
What the hell is going on here?
Event flag for security.
Shit, I'm out.
Please stand.
My name is Jan. My whole life, all my choices, led me to this place. When I took this job, I thought things would take a different turn. Well, ironically, they did. My name is Jan. And I was brought here by the other Jan, just because he didn't know how to fix his own shit. My name is Jan. I chose the path of science. And now I'm stuck with these feather-brained versions of myself. My name is Jan. I lost everything, but here I am, in a body that does not belong to me. My name is Jan. I've sacrificed my entire life for Lena. And now it turns out she's not even my wife. My name is Jan. And looking at all of them, I've never been happier with who I've become. My name is Jan, and I just want my life back. Yeah. Which one?